What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. Got one of my viewers who contacted me, Dave, by phone and said, hey, Brian, can you do a video on fin care and how you take good care of your fins after a dive? I said, sure, not a problem. So anytime I go diving, it doesn't matter what fin I wear, such as this full foot fin or one of my open heel fins here, I always do the same aftercare for each fin, regardless of the dive that I was on. So the first thing I want to do is come over here to a fresh, clean water source. I'm just using tap water here. I'm just gonna run it under the water and I'm gonna wash off all the lake grime. If I happen to be in salt water, I'm gonna wash off all the salt water. And even worse, it's chlorinated water. So if you're in the pool practicing, working with new gear, or maybe you got students, you wanna make sure you get all that chlorinated water off. And then of course, I'm gonna let the fin dry. Now there's several ways to do it. Probably the most easiest way is just pick up a towel, run the towel over it and get it good and dry. If you don't have a towel and you're gonna leave your fins hanging or setting up to dry, maybe you're gonna let them air dry. If you're gonna let them set up, make sure that you put the fin blades up, not down, because if you put the fin blade down, weight's gonna push down on it and it can actually damage the fin. And what will actually happen is this right here, the two different materials, the rubber and the plastic, will actually start to come apart. So we don't want that. So never put your fin tip down to set up to dry. Always put your fin tip up. If you're gonna hang your fin up, it's very simple to do. Make sure you get an appropriate accessory hanger. And of course, you can hang your fins up to dry with all your other accessories, and that will work just as fine as well. But now once you have your fins dry, we wanna take it one step further. And one thing that I've used for many years is this 303 Aerospace Protectant. I've used this stuff on boats, I've used it on kayaks, personal watercrafts, I've used it on my camper. And I just wanna spray this really good. And it's not going to damage it, whether it's rubber, plastic, doesn't really matter what the material is. And I'm just going to wipe it down. I've actually used this on my dry suit seals before and it works really good. And I'm just going to wipe it both on the plastic, the rubber, the silicone, and get it really rubbed into the material. And then of course, the last thing I do is just hang it up and let it dry. But there's actually one more step, and probably the most important thing that you can do for fin care is to always replace the fin insert. Now we know when you buy a brand new set of fins, they come with these inserts. Doesn't matter if it's a full foot fin or even if it's an open heel fin, we all get these fin inserts. Most people throw them away and they don't understand their purpose. And if you look at a foot pocket without an insert or your foot or your boot in the fin, over time, these foot pockets will actually fold in and it will stay in that position. And next time you put your foot in, it's not gonna be that comfortable. So I always take my fin insert, replace it into the foot pocket for storage. Now, if I'm traveling and I want a little bit of extra girth in there, if you will, I might put my mask, my snorkel, or something to help keep that foot pocket in that open position. But guys, that's my personal fin care. That's how I take good care of my fins. Always make sure you wash it, dry it off, hang it up to dry, or stand it up with the blade tip going up. Let it dry or dry it off with the towel. And then apply some type of protectant. And you don't have to do it after every dive, but I typically do. And then of course, store it in a cool, dry place. You don't want direct sunlight hitting this gear because it can break down the elasticity of the material. But guys, I really appreciate you watching this video. I hope it answers some of your questions on fin care. If you got any comments on what you do to take good care of your fins, simply put it down in the comment section below. If you like this video and want to see more videos like it, simply hit the like button. Guys, as always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube, and as always, guys, we appreciate your business.